A month has passed. For the time being, we decided to stay put in Ganeth Haros. Even with their lord toppled, we had a long way to go before the people of Pelegion would be liberated in their hearts and minds. Lenegus hung ominously over our heads. We knew we'd need to deal with it sooner or later. We still had so many questions. The two sovereigns, the Red Woman and the Renis Alma. The present and the past of 300 years ago. Not to mention what happened to Volron's body after his defeat. Still, we were determined to keep fighting.